Hello guys, welcome back to Diablo 3, Reaper of Souls. I'm Lord of the Souls Gaming, and we will continue with our task or quest, the new one, Betrayer of the Horror Dream, and find the Oasis Gate in the Flooded Causeway is our task, our questline.
It's disgusting. I've seen that woman going in and out of the sewers.
You never can tell with those types.
Flooded causeway, we have to go. Wait a minute. Where are these? They are living here or what? Who are you?
Listen,
Emperor Hakan II, okay.
Cannot talk for long. Belial's guards are constantly watching me.
Emperor Hakan?
Forgive me for my behavior at court. The guards would have killed me had I sided with you. But I will help you now as I can. You must be headed to the Oasis. I can open this gate for you.
Okay, so he knew that they were demons.
There's little I can do. Between my advisors and the Imperial Guard, my every move and action are controlled. I've tried to fight back, but Belial's influence is strong. But now you've given me a chance. Perhaps my only chance.
How can you assist me?
You're here to kill Belial, aren't you? I can help.
As you helped me in the palace?
I can still fight in my own way. I want my empire back. I will find where Belial is hiding and deliver him to you.
Why should I trust you? You tried to kill us.
I told you it was not my choice. My every move is controlled and I am surrounded by enemies. But I swear to you, I will help you. I will prove it to you.
I mean, he have a good point, I believe him, that he couldn't help us. As he seems pretty young too, and yeah. So he's not really strong, I bet. He's the easy target for demons. So, find Dalgor Oasis. I don't even know if we have to kill these bodies that are lying here on the ground. I don't know if they are attacking us or something. They spit some sort of poison if you attack them, it seems. Oh, we got some shoes that are not better. Here is no way, or no path still. Let's pick up the gold. And here are some dudes waiting for us. Let's pick up this. Seed bonus. Always nice. Yeah, I like the primary attack that we have now. It's really much better than the one that we had. I mean, from the beginning I liked this the most. But it hadn't had so good runes and so on, or I didn't notice it at least. It's really good now. So for the moment we will use this and it deals really good damage and it's faster too, it seems. But the weapon is still the same. To go, there's
my
no really pass.
Grows.
What is this? Fire? There's a dungeon. What? Renzak cellar. Oh, we got some skills. Let's check it out. Wave of light. Increase the damage of wave of light. No. Here we have a passive. Wait a minute, what we got there? Stunt, reduce all cooldowns by 20%. This was each enemy within travel, increase your damage by 4% up to a maximum of 20%. No, I like this one, I won't change it for now. While dual wielding, you gain dodge incoming attacks while using a 200 old spirit generation is increased by 15%. What was the other? Cooldown. Increase maximum spirit. No, I want to keep them for now because they seem more useful to me. Increase the damage bonus of Mantra of Conviction. What was this? Increase the amount of damage dealt to attackers? Damage bonus is increased for a short duration. What is the difference? I don't really know, so let's try it out. And this is a rune that increases even more the damage, it says. Well, I think we can try it out. Yeah. The question is, where is the right path now? We have to enter the forgotten ruin. But first we have to find it. Thank you. And as always, there are some demons waiting for us to turn our nerves. I'll try to skip them a little bit and try to find the entrance maybe. And then kill them all at once. Oh. Oh. Yeah, good. Now we can skip them. There's even a mini boss waiting for us. And he's dead. And hadn't dropped something nice, as I hoped. And they're a little bit stronger here. I mean, it takes a few more hits to kill them now. Maybe the weapon's getting weak. Oh. And now that I say weapon, I remember that I have still the legendary that we didn't take a look at. Gain 8 life per spirit spent. Exploding palm damage. Exploding palm. I don't think we used that. Let's open this up. No, it's only 63.7 and level 28, the same as the one that we have now, but it's weaker. I mean, it's faster in attacking, but even that, it's still weaker, I believe. Dashing Strike increased the damage of Dashing Strike by 98%, what? No. No, I will keep the one that we have. So, I think it doesn't matter which level you have. As soon as you find the legendary item, you can open it up, or identify it better. Because it will still be the same level, and so that's always the same.
Oh.
Someone joined us. I mean, I'm playing online. I changed it. Where's the map? Okay. Is the guy Oh, there's a blue symbol on the map. I think this is the second player. Maybe he's already on the spot that we have to go. Find it out. And these dudes here. I must admit that I never played online in Diablo 3 till now. I thought it didn't work or something, but apparently it does. I don't know where the guy is. The one that should help us. Maybe he's here in the dungeon. I don't think so. Dalgo Oasis. There's no pass. This way. So I believe it's this way that we have to go. Because on the other way there was no path left. So it has to be here somewhere. Path? I don't know if there's another path here. As it says, the other player is here somewhere, but no, there's no path to go. I don't know. Maybe he's already in the dungeon. Let's go this way, maybe. It's a really confusing map. Can't really figure out where to go. I played this for the third time now and I always get lost here. And have to find the right spot first. What is that?
A vicious strike.
Oh, okay, it seems that it is here somewhere. This is guarding the aqueduct, it seems. So let's proceed this way.
This cannot be opened yet.
Oh. So it's not here. Or not now, at least. Okay, and he left. I don't know what this was for a guy, but he was not really a help. It was I'm more confusing you than helping. I don't know if he knew where to go, but it wasn't really a help, as you could see. And I'm still looking for the entrance. I mean, look at the giant map. That's really giant, big, and hard to remember where you have been and not. And with these enemies that are annoying you all the time, it gets even worse to find where you have to go. Okay, it seems that we find it after long searching. Let's enter. Ignore the stupid enemies.
We are in agreement. Kul, the renegade, must be stopped. He seeks to duplicate the power of the storms and wield it for his own ends. He is obsessed with the powers of heaven and hell. Drawing their attention will only bring doom to us all.
So I don't know if I will keep it on the online thing that they can come. I mean, I will leave it on for now. I don't think that it's happening often that guys are joining, and for girls or people in general. So if it will, let's see. If it will be like this again, that they don't help really, then I will just play it offline and deactivate the open thing, because it only annoys you and distracts you from the game. I mean, I was concentrated and then the dude comes and you lose all the focus where you wanted to go and so on.
I don't have enough spirit.
Good, good, good. I have to find salt and cold's health. Got the level up. 36 or not? Oh, and he has no path to go. So that's not the right way. I mean, that's a thing that I don't really like in this game sometimes. That you don't have the indicator always on all the time, like in other games. Normally you have it on, and if you want to skip it, the optional parts, you just run through and play just the story. You know what I mean? And here you don't have really a choice. You have to find them always, and sometimes you are doing optional stuff that you don't want to do because you maybe just you did before in other playthroughs, or you just want to play the story. But yeah, it's like this in this game, so we have to accept it, and so you have to find it yourself sometimes the right way. And there he is. Pick up the head of Salt and Cool. What is this? Ancient God. And he's dead. And he's slowed up.
We set out in 1 week's time into the desolate sands to search for Cool's hidden archives. None of us have any idea what to expect. How far has Cool's madness driven him? How much power has he accumulated in his mad quest? I can only hope we are not too late.
So So, I wanted to hear the dialogue, that's why I waited. Wait a minute, we got here a new skill, a rune, and I didn't see it. So it's really, we got 36 exploding palm, no longer cause the enemy to bleed. But if the enemy dies while affected by exploding palm, they explode for massive cold damage. I mean, let's try it out. It says massive cold damage, so maybe it's worth a try. Mantra of Retribution also increases attack speed for you and your allies. This sounds really good. Damage plus attack speed is always nice. Here we got another rune. Each enemy hit generates additional spirit. Crippling Waves damage turns into holy. No, I don't think we will change it for now, because we need more damage. Maybe later on, if we have a better weapon, then we can change it. Because maybe it's better, but I like to have the more damage for now. Did we get a new better weapon? I mean, yeah, this is better already. I think we will swap it. It's faster and it does more damage. Let's take a look, maybe we have even a better one. No, this is the best one, okay. Could add some gems here normally. See the smith? No. Wanted to discard some of the items that we don't need. Maybe we repair and then salvage some of them. Weak, we can destroy it. This is weak, this is weak, this is weak. Okay. Okay. Let's take a look here. 36. And let's try it. We will craft one. 143 armor. It's not bad. It's really much better. The bonuses are not so nice. I think we can re-roll them here by her. And we will do that now quickly. Transmogrify? No, enchant. Was it enchant? Yeah, it was here. Vitality, life per second, physical resistance. From globe. I don't know, I think this or this is bad. Maybe this one, because the potions, I don't found it really useful. So let's do this. We can choose another thing. Gold heals pickup. Heals potion gloves. What? It's almost the same. Really stupid. Well, it's a little bit better than that what it had, but yeah, it's not really the best thing. Can even transmogrify and will change the appearance, I believe. I don't know, is there one-handed? No, it's all two-handed that you can choose. I mean, it changes the appearance. This looks really nice for 50,000. It's a bit expensive, this too. Maybe we can change it to a cooler one. What is this? We'll change it to this, maybe. Oh. I think a hammer fits a little bit the monk. We have to talk to Adria, okay.
Leah, cast the spell as I taught you.
I live again.
It was fast.
Zoltan Kul, we need you to activate the Black Soul Stone. We would use it to trap the last two lords of hell.
I know your voice, stranger. It has haunted me in death, just as it commanded me in life. Tyriel.
I am, but now mortal.
Ah, fate is whimsical.
Okay, we got a good bunch of experience and gold. And there are a lot of dialogues again.
Have you met Belial in combat before?
Not openly. He was never one to lead an army. Always in the shadows. Much like his mentor, Mephisto. He wields intrigue and artifice as proficiently as you wield your weapons.
So before we will look at the other dialogues, we'll take a break and we will continue in the next episode, guys and girls, and I will see you in the next episode.